The one thing everyone with a side hustle, a main hustle, a passion, or a dream has to do is share it on video. Lots of people aren't entirely comfortable. I totally get it. Maybe you just don't know what to do. So here are my three easy tips to help you kill it on camera like a pro. Number one, equipment. You don't need to spend a lot of money to make your videos look professional. Trust me, this mic right here that I'm using, it cost a little more than 10 bucks. And I'm shooting this on my iPhone that I use every day. You add a ring light and a tripod and you are already more professional looking than most videos that are out there. And I have a link to everything that I use every day to make my digital course videos, my social media videos, videos on my website, and of course my YouTube channel videos below. Now that you have your equipment, how to use it. Here are a couple tips. Set up your camera slightly above your line of sight. Yeah, that's the most flattering. I learned this the hard way, oh my gosh. When I was working in news in New York City, okay? I'm doing this story at the courthouse and the cameraman who I was working with wanted to get that courthouse sign above me, right? In that live shot? Yeah, and I learned that this, not such a flattering angle. Another tip for you, pay attention to your background. Look at this behind me, right? My favorite thing to do is just take a picture and then zoom in and analyze it. I learned this one also the hard way when I was shooting a video for a client and the client had a book with a suggestive title on her shelf, like right here behind her. So we had to zoom into the shot and we lost a lot of this beautiful background here as a result of just not seeing that book title. Snapping a picture, zooming in, and just really being meticulous and impeccable about your scene and what appears in your background is just an easy way to eliminate that. One last thing here. Don't have your back against a wall. Try using depth of field, just like the pros do. And that means, really, there's just some distance behind you and the next thing behind you. That's all depth of field is. It gives your video a richer look. Okay, my third tip, if you're not on TV or on video often, you may not even think about what you choose to wear within that context. And it just takes being aware and having a pro like me to guide you. So when I worked full-time in TV, every piece of clothes I ever bought, I had to kind of view it from that lens. And when I was shopping, I'd even say, could I wear this on TV, potentially? And if the answer is yes, I definitely bought it. It's just easier that way. So here's what works and what doesn't. What works, jewel tones. This is a jewel tone. Navy over black, solids, clothes with structure that nip in at the waist. Here's what doesn't. Anything that's plaid, floral, print, flowing clothes, white, black, and add to that dangly jewelry. The world needs what you've got. And that's a wrap.